talks like marches. Hear the Nazis' hateful verse. It's not the History Channel, it's America at its worst. And when our racist leaders are on the side of hate, makes me fear our future, it makes me fear our fate. It's the politics of hatred. Those protesting injustice are dropping to their knees. They're not disrespectful, they're the reason we're all free. But those who would divide us see the world in black and white. We're blind to the real meaning behind the stars and stripes. Politics of hatred. The politics of hatred. It seems so unjust. Politics of hatred. Don't seem quite enough. Politics of hatred. History will judge. Politics of hatred. Can be overcome with love. Headlines flash the news, the commentators gasp. How can this happen in our backyard? History is dark, it can happen anywhere.
You say, get that son of a bitch.
You should never lower our guard. Tender and lie so easily. We think that this can't happen in America the free. But it's here and growing stronger. Fear the light, the hate. Got to band together before it gets too late. And stop the politics of hatred. Politics of hatred. It seems so unjust. Politics of hatred. We've all seen quite enough. Politics of hatred. We need more of trust. Politics of hatred can be overcome with love.